All right, I'm recording. Brian and Elaine?
Oh,
hi.
We're walking.
You guys are smart like us. We parked down by Roadies.
Yeah, we parked over up by the vets.
Oh,
and then
okay.
Just walked across the field here.
Smart, yeah. There's so many cars.
Oh my goodness.
It's gonna be 45 minutes before these people get in here, you know.
Or they shoot the fireworks off.
Well, I see, I hear cars in the back honking their horns, so my guess is...
Back there. You know everything, Jesse.
No, I have
don't.
No idea.
That is a guess.
No one knows.
The fact that there are no lawn chairs and stuff set up here leads me to think it's not in the front.
Yeah.
But you'd think you would want to sit here and watch fireworks over the...
Yeah.
Over the curb
ride.
It'd be like Disney World.
Right. Except,
yeah.
Kind of.
We're
just lost. Yeah, don't worry.
We're not in the way. This is for walking too also. No, that looks like liquor.
That's us.
Looks like somebody stashed some beer there for later. Rental bikes.
Oh.
I think somebody's trying to get that happening in Curtis Falls.
That's cool. That's
cool.
Yeah.
I want that. Let's take that home.
Flying around. Yeah, that's really interesting.
That's really cool.
You can't really see that from the car.
No. So let's get that, just put it on the house.
He's been good today too.
Yeah. Well, yesterday he was really kind of great.
You got him tight, Joe?
Yeah. He had me stressed yesterday. He was stressed.
He was mad at his boss yesterday?
Yeah, we were only talking about him on the phone.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. And I told him, it was interesting because we had a conversation about today now, because he was talking about Jose, you know, like how racist he was and how horrible it was working there.
Yeah.
And I told him, that's really lazy of a company not to deal with stuff like that. It's not okay. And I said, well, see, on the flip side of that, we had Wayne yesterday wanting to represent your business in a positive way.
Yep.
And wanting to deal with stuff, you know?
Having a high standard.
Yeah. And he understood that.
And to be honest, that whole, phone, talking about not being on your phone at work thing, I'm sure literally every kid in his generation has been told that at work.
Yeah.
You know, I've had to tell a bunch of people, get off your phone.
Should I flip the hat up on that one? Okay. Oh.
Yeah. What? Siri? This is the end of it, yeah. We can walk around on that side.
Okay. Mom's such a do-gooder. He fixed the otter's hat.
They fall off.
Hi. You want to sneak across here?
Really?
Yeah, let's go quick. Don't get hit. Want to walk through this on this side, or?
Why the heck not?
He is, yeah.
Or he's break dancing.
Oh.
Well, there's no such thing as Santa, and there's no such thing as cameras out here either.
there's
cameras out here watching us. I don't know, what do you want to do?
Since we're here, we have to go in the back.
Okay. Is the Jeep start coming that early?
No. How are you going to do
that? They maybe won't.